I just finished up installing my new skin on the 350QX from Upgrade RC. I'll give it a little spin here. You can take a look at it. Let me know what you guys think.